motherfucking 2 to the motherfucking 3. The sound of the boom is sweating your heart like a mystery. Could it be the Pimps gonna rule the nation in 93? And MJG is gonna start a new race, replace the weak taste we got in the first place. And chase that live on cops crew out the hood and beat that ass like a cop would real good. And keep that bug going on like the Flintstones and shake them bones when you feel the nick coming out. So open the ground down a hit and lean back. Look at yourself and see what I'm saying. It's real fact. Society lives on what the media tells us. And niggas be joining up with the shit that they mail us. See, pimpin' they dead, yeah. The pimpin' can pay the rent. And pimpin' is demonstrated by those in the government. The money, they see you ain't shit but nickels and dimes. And you've been stuck in the ghetto since 1979. Switch it up, unhook it and fix it up. Change it and rearrange it, complete it and pick it up. It's a book with hardcovers that's packed with ideas. We rule the future years, erase the black fears and change the system. Step up and dismiss them. Chicks from the White House move in and they move out. Now I'm running things, my workers walk with a limp. My whole staff is bitches and all the judges is pimps. If you weak in the game, things are bound to shelf. Cause a pimp got a stroke. Can't flow, and I ain't no motherfucking phone guy, but I'ma try hard to let you know this pimpin' ain't gon' never die. MJG, pimp type, young black nigga, no wife, no children, just hoes, supply the motherfucking nation with a dose. A pimp has been injected, and now it's out.